I am a traveler, riding the waves of doubt on a sea of questions anchored in a foliage of nightmares about home. Don't ask me for directions. I swallowed my compass a long time ago and spat it out amongst the stars. Tucked my dreams in the corner of a fluttering heart and posted it to the wind with no return address. You will not find me here. Yet no matter how far I run, I cannot shake off this dust wrapped around my bones like a stubborn child refusing to let go of his father's promise. Nduku. And like those before me, my name is both prayer and lighthouse, guiding wandering souls back home. And if home is where the heart is, I've lived in a thousand broken pieces of a dream as clear as a moonless night. Yet, when I speak, you can hear the epic dancing on the tip of my tongue, like the Iwowo swinging to the secret songs of the Ebe composed by my ancestors on the rocky hills of Ibiriaba. Down by the river where the sack of stones is never swallowed by the current, Ekbankuma. My spine is the Achi tree that towers over the elders sat on the three-legged stool forged from the cords that bind us. You will find me hunting my first game at the house of Iko. Jamamani, Asamulu Iko, Mbaya, Yotatusa, Mpandeya, Okendi Kum. I emerged from the tearing of skin and the shedding of blood. I am the tip of the spear that breaks a mended heart. I am a song unsung, a dirge reborn. Hide your warriors, elves, the feast in the belly of Annie tonight. I am a stone, an arrow in the quiver of Uba. I